folks, as you all know, I died. Use the sword skill to kill the dogs and run for your life. Make sure you don't get blocked by enemies. Reset the area. Enter again. Aggro them. Then bang. You don't have to reset again. But it's just me. All dogs have been killed. I crafted tier 1 shield for added protection. Again, run around. Hit and run. Stay focused. They will all be dead soon. Why are you not facing me? Now you're gone. I'm hungry. So mostly Undead hear her. I decided to change weapon. Cause I have a feeling something isn't right. Quick change. Take your time. Don't be hasty. Just like Treebeard says. My goodness, should I wear stronger armor? Just heal or you can bring. Healing skeptic. But I forgot mine. I didn't know my weapon broke. Don't forget to bring pickaxe. Poor guy. I'm about to dance here. Often. I must find the key to unlock him so he can reach his final destination. Oh, God! Don't step onto that green liquid. It's poisonous. I remember Isa of Grim Soul. It's locked inside. Why I keep on stepping? Here. Whoa! Whoa, wait! For the love of God! Mother and Earth. I should change. Follow me here. Ugly monsters. Okay. Kaboom. Notice I slightly stop. Again. So he will attack me. Before it land run. See? Stop. Run. Other players are so good at that. Slow feet. You deserve that. What's in here? Oh crap! For the love of Jesus! don't know if this is a good choice. Got the key. Brooke from One Piece. Maybe not him. These archers are annoying. Guys, or ghosts? What the hell are you doing? I get it. I need to hop their inside. Friends. This is it. I managed to escape.